The Queen of Tejano, Selena, will be among several artists receiving Lifetime Achievement Awards at the Grammys. Her 1993 album Live won Best Mexican-American Grammy in 1983, making her the first female Tejano artist to win. Now, other artists receiving the award: Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five, Salt-N-Pepa, Lionel Hampton, Marilyn Horne, and Talking Heads. The Recording Academy announced the special merit award honorees late last year.